There's an emptiness around us. We can see it everywhere. Weary souls are broken and blinded by despair. In the hearts of God's children, in the wounded and the weak, we look to find our purpose in the hope of God. To change us and to fill us with a passion for the Lord. In our churches, in our homes, it must be God and God alone who satisfies our longing for peace. He is all we need. To find contentment is never satisfied in the things this world offers that will fade away with time. Now more than ever, we must return to our first love and seek first His kingdom with our eyes fixed above. All we need is the power of God to fall fresh once more, to change us and to fill us with a passion for the Lord. In our churches, in our homes, it must be God and God alone who satisfies our longing. Satisfies our longing.